Otis. Otis. I've got my stuff. I'm leaving.
Okay, bye.
Ola.
You invited her, but not me.
No, I didn't invite her. Eric invited her without my knowledge. I didn't want her here at all.
I think I'm gonna go too.
Maeve, Ola, stay, please. Please stay. I have something to tell you. I have something to tell both of you. I'm gonna tell everyone, because I can. Sorry, Connor. Excuse me, everyone! Everyone, come and look at me. I have an announcement to make. Can we turn the music down? I'm gonna say something to my party guests. So, this is Ola. I don't know if you know her. She's quite little and funny and interesting and pretty. And she was my girlfriend until she told me I can't see Maeve anymore. Now we all know Maeve. Scary Maeve. Yeah, she's not actually scary. She's just pretending. Anyway, Maeve told me that she liked me. Okay, and I like Maeve. I like Maeve a lot. Like, a lot more than I liked Ola.
Otis. Otis, get...
But I was trying to be a good boyfriend, so I said to Maeve, sorry, I can't see you anymore. And then, Ola dumped me. Yeah, it's confusing. I was confused. But I thought, probably a good thing, because I just really wanted to be with Maeve, and I didn't really want to be with Ola. And then I realised, Maeve Wiley just likes playing with people's feelings, and she doesn't really care about anyone else. Like, she brought this man with her, I don't know. Probably just here to make me jealous. Definitely didn't work.
It definitely did.
And all in all, I think she's probably the most selfish person I've ever met. And I think it's good that I'm not going out with either of them, because I think I deserve a whole lot more. Thank you for coming. Good night. Not good night. Stay. Enjoy yourselves. Music on, please.
You're welcome, Jen.
What is her problem?
You're an asshole.
Hey,